Growing lavender from seed isn't as straightforward as you may think. If you just put seed in soil, water, and wait, you may end up severely disappointed. I'll show you the trick to get good lavender germination. As I've shown previously, I'll sprout the seeds using the plate method, but with a key modification. Put a paper towel or napkin in a plate and moisten it with water. You want it wet, but not waterlogged. Then sprinkle the seeds, making sure to avoid clumps. Sounds easy enough, right? But there is a reason why most people end up growing lavender from nursery plants and not from seed. They have horrible germination compared to most other seeds. That is, if you don't follow this secret. Put your plate with seeds into a Ziploc bag and put it in the fridge for 30 to 40 days. Yep, sounds crazy. Most seeds want warmth, but lavender needs cold to nudge it to wake up. You are recreating winter conditions. This process is called stratification. After 30 to 40 days, put it out and leave it near a sunny window. It needs direct light to germinate. Don't cover it. They should germinate in 7 to 14 days. That is, if your seed is good. My seed was new, and I got close to 80% germination. That is huge for lavender, if you ever tried. Planting it conventionally will get you 20 to 30% if you're lucky. Using a tool, carefully pick up the germinated seed one by one and plant them in a cup full of potting soil. By following this method, you will only use one seed per cup and your seed packet will produce more plants. This is the most economical way of growing them. You will have healthy plant starts for mere cents compared to a few dollars from a garden store. This is the interesting thing about seeds. Some seeds are easy to germinate, like radish. Others take a toll. Lavender is a Mediterranean plant, and while it may seem difficult to start, I think it's worth it, for its scent and for its beauty. I always wanted to grow a hedge of lavender, but the price for transplants was prohibitive. This is a cheap alternative that's available to everyone. Be very careful not to damage the fragile seedlings. Make a small hole and position the roots into it, letting the leaves poke out. Press lightly around the seedling to firm up the soil around it. After 8 to 12 weeks, you will have beautiful lavender starts. I grew them inside next to a sunny window with fluorescent lights about 2 inches from the plants. These plants need a lot of sun. Low light will kill them. Because they take so long to germinate and grow, it is a good idea to start them as early as you can. Before planting them outside, make sure to let them harden off to outside weather. Then you are ready to plant them in a super sunny spot with well-draining soil.